Hey guys, so today we decided to take out parts of the back seat, and we actually had to remove the moving piece because it used to be mechanical up and down. The whole back seat turned into a bed and it was bolted in really bad. So I'm gonna show you guys what we did. As I previously told you guys, we had tried yesterday to get this back seat out, but we just couldn't. So we went ahead and used an impact driver and a wrench, or a socket wrench actually, to get these out. And you're gonna see just how messed up these bolts are in just a second. We finally got them all out, but it took forever. Okay, so we got 5 of the 6 bolts out and one won't come free. It's completely, we chewed out the edges. So we're gonna cut it, so we're gonna see how it goes. Chris is getting ready. Show us your ready face, Chris. Yes. Alright, we'll see how it goes. Wish us luck. So we got it out. How'd it go, Chris? Apparently I need to do work.